Welcome back to Goody Adventures.
I'm Evan.
Sup?
Here is the beautiful woman, Mommy, aka Gutierrez, and our heavy-duty man, Leo Gutierrez. We are right now hitching up the truck to the RV over here where the action's happening. So it looks like my dad is putting on the sway control and the sway bars. So he finished putting on the sway bars, now we're putting on this bad boy right here. And we'll hit the road. Oh look, and our fabulous puppy, Nova J.
Other starting RVers, you always want to check the signals because there's the electric running into the truck. You always want to check the signals because if not, there is a possibility that you're making a turn and the other person behind you doesn't know because the signals aren't working.
And look at that, it's working.
Hurry down. Slowed up, baby.
All right, Looe Key Adventures starts in 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Alright y'all, we made it to Sunshine Key Resort in Big Pine Key, Florida. There's my boy Evan, he's super excited for this adventure. There's my homie in the scooter. But we are all set up. Look at this. It was a pull-through site, so easy to just roll and drive right in. And then we have extra space in the back for our truck. And then there's our woman right there. Hey girl, hey, you made it.
The water's not on.
And there's our truck, our bicycles. And then there's our hookup. She's saying that the water's not on, so I gotta figure that out in a minute. And we are all set up here. Excited to enjoy the week in this beautiful place and be able to meet new people all around us. Super cool.
Go snorkeling.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We have done, this is take 20 something.
Yes. Well, we just finished our first week. We stayed in the Keys. and had a ton of fun. Babe, please tell us what we did.
Yeah, so we went to the beach. We rode our bikes.
A bike?
What else did we do, Evan?
Well, we went to Key West.
To the southernmost
point, and to Mile Zero, where like all of America started.
Yep. On our way back, we saw something floating in the sky, right? And we thought, what on earth is that?
Yeah, we were guessing, and I was like, it's a weather balloon. And we looked it up, and it is.
Sure, I was like, yes, I'm right! Fat Albert, the weather balloon that's used for aerostats with the Air Force to check the air and sea channels and all kinds of stuff like that. Apparently it's being decommissioned, though.
And the most important part, in my opinion, was getting to see Nova swimming for the first time.
Oh.
It was epic. Loved it.
Leo's day was definitely made. What else did we do? We rode a boat, right?
Yeah.
Where did we go?
We went to a coral reef.
Looe Key, right? Looe Key.
It's the only living reef in Florida.
Yes. And what did we see while we were snorkeling?
We saw a barracuda, which was 100% looking at both me and Mommy.
Evan thought it was eyeing us, but the captain of our boat said that they're just opportunists, so they wait. They thought that we were bigger fish, obviously, and were waiting for us to have a meal for them to scavenge.
Like, ooh, leftovers.
Yes. What else did we see swimming right underneath us?
Oh, we saw a nurse shark. Oh, no, it was a black-tipped reef shark. But it looks like a nurse shark.
Yeah, he said it was either a black-tipped reef or a gray reef shark. We couldn't really tell what it was. It was directly underneath us. And in that moment, me and Evan are snorkeling, and I could have easily walked on the water like Jesus because I wanted to get out.
What was happening was my mom was looking around and I was like, wait, I saw the gills and I was like, shark! So I was waving in front of my mom and I was like pointing at it. And then when she saw it, like I could see, woo!
So yeah, we had a ton of fun. Uh-huh. Got some fishing in and just good quality family time.
We also witnessed two people catch pretty amazing things. One caught a shark, and the other one caught
a tarpon.
Mm-hmm. So where are we this week?
Well, we are in Naples, Florida.
Yep, so you'll be able to hear about all of our adventures in Naples on our next video. But before we leave you guys, Evan has something to leave you with.
All right, so Thea, I don't have the book. But I remember a joke that I read. So, this video's joke is, why didn't the skeleton go to the ball?
Why?
Because he had no body to dance with.
All right, y'all. Well, we love you.
Peace out.
Peace out, homies.